has been on the bad end of those a couple times.
Yeah.
Ross Merriam. Poor Ross. Ross Merriam commented on my most recent one, the Dragon Ball SCG. He said, you know, I do win these. That's something to that effect. Like, can I get on one of these and win? I promise that happens, honest. Yeah, he's actually, no, like, seriously, he's one of my favorite Magic players, but poor guy just found the wrong moments at the wrong time. Journey into the mind of Ross Maria. So.
Do we have a life counter?
Oh, my phone is charging. You want to go first?
Yeah, well.
Wow. Battery's higher than I thought.
I think I know what to do, and I think I like it.
Okay.
Are you keeping?
I'm keeping. I'm losing. Yes, let's go.
Basic.
Oh my god. Okay, we'll do this in a second. We'll have to finish our... We'll have to do our next modern round and then continue this. Alright, and we're back. And so, after having played your forest...
Green Sun's 4, or 0.
Yep. Alright.
Comes
good
in.
Good old Dryad Armor.
Untapped. I guess.
Yes. And yeah, you know the drill.
Shuffles.
Seems like a good card.
It should be unbanned.
If I show you my hand, I think Dryad Arbor is the reason why it's banned. If it weren't for Dryad Arbor, it would not be. Because Collected Company and Court of Calling, that's the one thing they can't abuse. In some ways, those are better cards. Oh, sorry. Well... Windswept Pass? Oh wow. Sorry? Yes. Ooh. Que cante coi? Uh-oh. What a hand. What a hand that must be.
I'm excited.
We'll fetch. Show me your moves. Oh. Glimpse, natural Aquarian Ranger.
And a cradle.
Oh yeah, and a cradle. Wow.
I think I try next turn.
Honestly, you might. I guess it depends on the draw. Like, you see I don't really have a lot of pressure.
Yeah.
Blighted Agent, pass turn.
I'm gonna flip.
No, okay. I'm not.
Fetch twice.
Okay. Might as well. Two bayous, two forests. Show up.
Bayou's in there somewhere.
Yeah.
Top card.
Aye.
So, here we go.
Play a cradle.
Yep. I see four mana, but so in this version, they're only the only natural order like big creatures are two crater behemoths. There's no Rookthar, there's no Progenitus, nothing like that. So in game one, you do need to go for critical mass. It's the Ross Merriam style. Yeah. Yeah, results. Mr. Ranger, sir. Results, yeah. Well, you're debating that. Yeah. I'll be right back. Computer's frozen. Green Sun for zero. Results? Dice.
Your turn.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Pay for it.
Okay. You actually still had one floating from the cradle.
Oh yeah.
That works. You can. Okay. Days.
Use the one floating.
Okay.
Draw two.
Draw two.
Go ahead.
Come back. One.
Not dead.
Last turn. Not yet.
Fetch.
Yes. Sorry. Deck thinning.
Go.
Yeah.
Pretty much, yeah.
I like this deck so far.
It's doing it. Sorry, force of habit.
Oops.
Resolves. All right, results. Yeah, this is getting ugly. Yeah.
No forces yet. True.
Resolves.
One of everything.
Noah's Ark over here.
Yeah. Three.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, visionary.
Visionary.
One floating.
Trigger.
All two.
Yep. It may be correct at some point to return with Wirewood Symbiote, Elvish Visionary, untap Heritage Druid.
I think I'm okay.
That's one of the deck's engines for card draw.
Hey, what have I played this turn? Played.
Yeah. One of the visionaries is good.
Yeah.
Quirion Ranger is good. And Dryad Arbors are good. Everything else is something sick. Alright. And just to make sure, how much mana do you have floating?
One.
Okay.
True.
Alright.
I don't want to play this.
Now, this is his first time with the deck, so give him a, cut him some. Yeah, 9 mana.
Float 9?
Yep. I can save you. That's game.
I was going to do the double thing where I just play it too.
Oh god.
If you counter this.
Oh god.
Tap.
Yeah, that'll do it.
Yeah.
Spell Pierce was the counter magic I was holding up. Not really doing a lot of work here. Yeah, cavern. Two caverns in the deck, I believe. Right, my friends. Alright, let's give it a go.
This is almost like Storm.
On that turn, it certainly felt like it. Are there aren't any... There are some green Storm spells, right? Or are there? I think so. I don't think there are in Modern.
I don't think I've ever seen one.
Oh, I don't know. Wait, isn't there one that makes tokens?
There's one that
makes tokens. Empty the Warrens makes tokens. I thought there was one that made Saffron. Well, I don't know. We can find out.
Maybe.
When I watch this to edit it, then I'll go look it up and be like, oh, that's it. Alright, so I would like to be on zip play.
There's at least one multicolor Storm spell.
Alright, what is it? What's the...
Is it Dragonstorm? It's like a red-blue...
Oh, no, Dragonstorm's mono-red.
It's, Wait, no, it's Overload, it's not Storm.
Yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
So I'll keep...
There's one in,
See what you got?
I can't keep this.
Oh, you can't keep this. I'm sorry.
So I don't think
sorry, that's... Well, you gotta get Taxian Probe out of me.
You're still gonna probe me, probably.
I am. Regardless, I'm gonna probe you. That sounds weird. Just a little.
Irregardless and regardless, don't make the same thing.
Oh, yeah. Well, or also just using probe as a verb.
Probe is a verb.
Like to about somebody, I will probe you. You know, context.
I mean, you probe somebody with a probe.
Let's talk about something else. Magic the awkwarding. Awkwarding. Awkward wording.
I'll keep this.
Taxi bro? I see Umezawa's future.
I just know why I hate that card so much that you would love it.
It beats Infect. It does. It also beats Elves. Yeah, okay. Do you mind playing Revealed?
Sure.
Turn one, listener, elf. Get out before GT does.
Is it forever will be?
There is definitely a right way.
Oh yeah, it's untapped.
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, that's the thing.
Alright, so I was like, while you're searching for one, just get the other, I guess. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I have to get those.
Get the basic, or not basic, bayou or basic, whatever.
We can do bayou.
Okay. Fair enough. And then, that's your turn. Oh my god. Brainstorm? Take one down, brainstorm around. Look at that, ancestral recall. Oh my god. These are awful.
It's just what I want to hear.
You have no idea, dude. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
So, like, ink moth. Ink moth components.
That would be pretty sick. I mean, not, no. Play an obvious fetch. Fetch. Savannah. Noble Hierarch, swing 2. Oh my god.
You did just brainstorm. No blocks.
Alright.
No double invigorate. Two double invigorate.
Two. Alright, no double invigorate. Pass turn. Yeah, on no mana, I wonder what you would have done.
It's the Hydra, the only Hydra. I pay X for it, and
it almost counters every time. I got to win the win. Yeah, it was fantastic. Does he have a
force? Probably.
I mean, force. Oh, I see.
Waste. A bunch of legacy decks against
you. No, force. I misheard forest. Resolves?
Fetch.
Yes.
I have one legacy deck.
This is bad. This is very bad. It's getting worse.
I could have done more last year.
I did. Thank you.
I'm still reading all the cards.
Noble Hierarch?
Yep.
Combat? Three?
Don't get me wrong, I have three colors. But it's not fun to play your triple colors all against each other.
A friend of mine told me he had a binder that his brother.
What do you say?
Which one? Untap.
Yes. Very good. Yeah, wrecked. Main two. Waste your bio. Yeah.
No. Whew.
Oh my god. Pastor, equip that now.
Hey, Tim, that's turn for you.
Yeah. Yeah. What's up? Oh, I just upkeep.
I just put the rest of my hand up.
Drop.
Oink.
Wow. Noble? Combat? Yeah. Okay. Pastor? Gotta have another lands. I'm sure you do. Yep, there we are.
There's stifle. Equip.
Resolves. You know I have stifle in the list.
Come on.
What other cards are in your hand? I could get blown out if I try this. I know there's a visionary, so this is probably not the right thing to do. Vapor stack. God. That's unsummon would be better in this deck. Yeah, because I deal effects. Because I don't care about losing life, but if I have to hit my creature, I don't want to lose the life. Noble Hierarch block. Kicked vines. Alright. Kill the druid. Counters. I mean, there we are.
What is the
difference? Yeah,
Beginning of combat? combat? Triggers? Yeah, I'm gonna make you do it now. Brainstorm?
Sure.
Little late there.
For a second I thought I forgot that you can do this without it being equipped, and I almost just gave up. It's like I'm dead.
Yeah, a lot of these stuff are expensive. You see the video of simple as a dangerous
thing. It's a little too late for that now. Results.
Yeah. Not dead.
Burning catacombs. Last turn. Want to kill a hierarch while you're at it?
Yeah, I will.
Alright. Float. Blue? Dead too?
On turn.
Dead gym, yeah. I'm being a little cheeky.
No hard cast force. Cavern. Elf.
Breaking my heart.
Visionary? That's the right one.
This is awkward.
Fetch.
Yep.
All right. Brainstorm fetch. I like me some ancestral recall. Come on. T7 Glistener Elf. No, it's not that late. Pastor. Hi, visionary. Yep. Jite. This whole game is revolving around that stupid Jite.
Three.
Yep. 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 Take one. Stifle the trigger. No counters. It's cute, I know. If you didn't keep playing creatures, that might have done something.
Go ahead, yeah. Stifle. One card in here?
One card.
Oh, that's good.
Three?
Good blocks. Is it become events? It has to be become events.
It does at this point have to be become events. Good game. Once it gets online, I'm gone. I'm done.
I just had two natural orders.
Alright, so for sideboards, swords to plowshares. usually hitting wire with Symbiote, because if Symbiote doesn't get sourced, I can't swords anything else, really. Grafdigger's Cage for Natural Order and for Greensun Zenith. Another sword.
You sold your time.
Yes. There is more, I think. Yeah, there had to be more.
That's what I saw.
Oh, another Force of Will. So I went to the fourth Force of Will. Maybe I only sighted out four? No, I sighted five. I sighted, oh, what's the other one then? Two crop rotations and three Gitaxian probes came out. And Gaddick Teague. Yeah, for force. That's pretty good. I know what the last card was. It was Flusterstorm. That was a sideboard Flusterstorm. One in the main, one in the side. So that'll do it.